I would want to see Jack Ruby given life, and when I say life, I mean, again, without parole. And, of course, if Mr. Jack Ruby is insane, I sincerely hope that he gets the best treatment possible in our mental institution.
This commission has functioned in a fashion which totally disregards the rights of the accused. A person charged with a crime in this country is entitled to a number of rights. I think it's quite plain from the medical evidence, but shots were fired at the president from more than one direction at the same time.
What about the revised opinion on after the autopsy showing that they possibly thought the shots came from the rear?
Oh, there have been so many revisions in this case.